with another challenge. If you are new here, welcome. My name is Bradley and I am the king of challenges. And this is one you do not want to miss. So hit that subscribe button, watch this video right to the end because it's gonna be lit. So today's challenge, we have some giant gummy worm. Now, I have never seen a gummy worm this big. It's over 2 foot long. And, let's get right into it. Look, this thing is so big, man. So, as with any beast, you always want to start with the head. Look at this thing. It even has eyes and a mouth. Oh, no. Look, he looks so happy. Oh, man, he looks so happy. He thinks we're going to be friends. And now I've got to eat him. As with any beast, you start with the head. Kind of hard to chew. My dentist is going to hate me for this. I just come back from work as well, so I've got a cup of tea. That's a good cup of tea. If you drink tea, let me know in the comments how you have your tea. I have mine white with 1 spoon of honey. Honey and milk. Oh man, I love a cup of tea. I really do. Not doing too bad, we're almost through the yellow bit. Oh, I'm going to have a jawline of a Greek god by the end of this. Call me Hercules. I'm going to finish this, guys. I'm going to finish it. See, what I want to do is I want to eat the yellow bit first and eat the green bit last because I love the green stuff. Any green sweet, apple sweet, like, I always prefer the green one. Starburst, my favourite is the green one. Favourite fruit pastel is the green one. This is kind of getting sickly now. I mean, look, it's just so thick as well. It's long and thick. Oh, that green is so nice. It's green apple. Maybe there is hope for this challenge after all. You know what? Duh. Oh, bloop, bloop. Pardon me. The worm is fighting back. So I know what you're probably thinking. Brad, how are you eating like that? You're supposed to be a posh English guy. I can be posh. Watch, I'll show you. Well, this gummy worm looks divine, I must say. And I cannot wait to dig into it. I must say, Bernard, very good job on the worm. Ah, what a lovely cuppa. I think I will try some of the green side of the worm now. Right, so I just switched over to the Canon G7X because I don't have a spare battery for my DSLR, and I didn't want to abandon the challenge. It's so horrible at this point. There you have it, guys. That was the Giant Gummy Worm Challenge. If you did enjoy this video, do me a favor, go ahead and leave your comments and thumbs up down below. If you are new to the channel and you're not yet subscribed, do me a favor and smash that subscribe button. Turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. And I will see you guys next time. I would slap the camera, but my hands are sticky, so peace. This bloody thing won't cut.